so sad on this bright Easter morn, when Irish men are proud and glad of the land where they were born. Oh, son, I see in memory's view of a far off distant day, when I was just a lad like you, I joined the IRA. Where are the lads that stood with me when history was made? Oh, Gramacree, I long to see the boys of the old brigade. From hill and glen the call to arms was made by one and all, and from that glen came brave young men to answer Ireland's call. Once long ago we faced the foe, the old brigade and me, and by my side they fought and died that Ireland might be free. Where are the lads who stood with me when history was made? Oh, Gramacree, I long to see the boys of the old brigade. And now, my boy, I've told you why on Easter morn I sigh, for I recall my comrade Tom in those far off days gone by. I think of men who fought in glen with rifle and grenade. May heaven keep the men who sleep from the ranks of the old brigade. Where are the lads who stood with me when history was made? Well, Gramacree, I long to see the boys of the old brigade. Where are the lads who stood with me when history was made? Well, Gramacree, I long to see the boys of the old brigade.
We're on the one road, sharing the one load. We're on the road to God knows where. We're on the one road, and maybe the wrong road. We're together now, who cares? Northmen, Southmen, comrades all, Dublin, Belfast, Cork and Donegal. We're on the one road, swinging along, singing a soldier song. Troubles now and then, now is the time to make them up again. Sure aren't we all Irish anyhow? Now is the time to get together now. We're on the one road, sharing the one load. We're on the road to God knows where. We're on the one road, and maybe the wrong road, but we're together now, who cares? Northmen, Southmen, comrades all, Dublin, Belfast, Cork and Donegal. We're on the one road, swinging along, singing a soldier song. The tinker, tailor, every mother's son, butcher, baker, shouldering his gun, rich man, poor man, every man in line, all together now like old Lang Syne. We're on the one road, sharing the one load. We're on the road to God knows where. We're on the one road, and maybe the wrong road, but we're together now, who cares? Northmen, Southmen, comrades all, Dublin, Belfast, Cork and Donegal. We're on the one road, swinging along, singing a soldier song. The night is darkest just before the dawn, from the Ascension Ireland is reborn. Soon we'll all unite the Irish men, make our land a nation once again. We're on the one road, sharing the one load. We're on the road to God knows where. We're on the one road, and maybe the wrong road, but we're together now, who cares? Northmen, Southmen, comrades all, Dublin, Belfast, Cork and Donegal. We're on the one road, swinging along, singing a soldier song. We're on the one road, sharing the one load. We're on the road to God knows where. We're on the one road.
together now, who cares? Northmen, Southmen, comrades all, Dublin, Belfast, Cork and Donegal, we're on the one road, swinging along, singing a soldier's song, singing a soldier's song.
As he walked his way to the Gaelic pitch, did he think he was going to die? But as he crossed the checkpoint, the sound of gunfire came. The news spread through that baller town, Aidan McInnesby's dead. Oh, why did you do it? Had you not the guts to say? You say it was an accident or even a ricochet. But like Lockall and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. You murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic ground. For years he was harassed by the forces of the crown. As he went to work every day, he left his native town. The soldiers swore to get him for reasons no one can say. And sure enough, they murdered him in cold blood that sunny day. The people heard the gunfire, they came from miles around. They saw that young man lying there, he was dying on the ground. His hold on life was fading fast, and people they tried their best. That bullet wound was far too deep, it passed right through his chest. Oh, why did you do it? Had you not the guts to say? You say it was an accident or even a ricochet. But like Lockall and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. You murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic ground. For Aidan's life had ended, it was time for judgment day. The soldier jumped down from the tower, and the coward, he slipped away. God's curse on you, Britain, for this cruel deed you've done. But God will have his final say when your judgment day comes around. To say it was an accident is the greatest crime of all. To his heartbroken family, the worst had ever befallen. A cross marks that lonely spot where Aidan was shot down. as he walked on that Sunday evening on his way to the Gaelic ground. Oh, why did you do it? Had you not the guts to say? You say it was an accident or even a ricochet. But like a Lockall and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. You murdered Aidan McInnesty on his way to the Gaelic ground. Yes, you murdered Aidan McInnesty on his way to the Gaelic ground.
Hush a bull, hush and listen, and his cheeks were all aglow. I bear orders from the captain, get you ready quick and soon, for your pikes must be together by the rising of the moon. By the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon, for your pikes must be together by the rising of the moon. Oh, then tell me, Sean O'Farrell, where the gathering is to be. In the old spot by the river, right well known to you and me. One more word for signal token, whistle up the marching tune. With your pike upon your shoulder, by the rising of the moon. By the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon. With your pike upon your shoulder, by the rising of the moon. Fought for poor old Ireland, and full bitter was their fate. Oh, what glorious pride and sorrow fills the name of 98. Yet thank God, and still our beating hearts in Manu's burning noon, who would follow in their footsteps at the rising of the moon. At the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, who would follow in their footsteps at the rising of the moon. At the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, who would follow in their footsteps at the rising of the moon.
In Ireland many years ago, or so the legend says, St. Patrick roamed the hills and glens to drive his snakes away. But now we have another saint, that's bad news for the crown. His name is One Shot Paddy, and it's Brits that he will hound. The Brits are getting worried, they've all gone underground. If One Shot Paddy sees them, they know they're going down. So the next time that you see the Brits with their faces full of fright, watch out for One Shot Paddy, or his friend called him and right. Through the hills of South Armagh, this gallant hero roams. He'll wander to the countryside, he likes to call his home. And when he finds a target, he will quietly take us in. It is then that you will hear the crack, and the Brits know who's to blame. The Brits are getting worried, they've all gone underground. If One Shot Paddy sees them, they know they're going down. So the next time that you see the Brits with their faces full of fright, watch out for One Shot Paddy, or his friend called Eamon Wright. So if you're in your home at night and a newsflash it is read, your man from South Armagh's at work, another soldier dead. And when it comes to celebrate St. Patrick's Day cheer, remember One Shot Paddy and the gallant IRA. The Brits are getting worried, they've all gone underground. If One Shot Paddy sees them, they know they're going down. So the next time that you see the Brits where the face is full of fright, watch out for One Shot Paddy, or his friend called Eamon Wright. The Brits are getting worried, they've all gone underground. If One Shot Paddy sees them, they know they're going down. So the next time that you They see the Brits with their faces full of fright. One shot for one shot Paddy, or his friend called him and right. One shot for one shot Paddy, or his friend called him and right.
On Belfast streets I've heard it said, they're shooting little children dead, taking life hardly begun with plastic bullets from their guns. We won't be kept down easy, we will not be still. We won't be kept down easy, Lord, may man kill. Young Caroline, 12 years of age, shut down by Brits in Bloody Ridge. We duly live in stone as well, fell victim plastic hell. And we won't be kept down easy, we will not be still. We won't be kept down easy, Lord, may we kill. They tried to make us toe their line by using every type of crime, but freedom won't be terrorized, nor freedom struggle criminalized. Ah, we won't be kept down easy, we will not be still. We won't be kept down easy, Lord, may we kill. They tried to drag us from our streets by taking lives so young and sweet. Do they not know we'll not be beat? Their violence is our own. Ah, we won't be kept down easy, we will not be still. We won't be kept down easy, for all may we kill. Ah, we won't be kept down easy, we will not be. We won't be kept down easy. Up the road may we kill. Up the road may man kill. Up the road may we kill.
I was born in Dublin Street, where those lion drums and beat. Those are loving English feet, they walked all over us. And every single night, and me dad would come home tight. He'd invite the neighbours outside with his chorus. Come out, you black and dance, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilshamran. Come let us hear you tell how you slammed the great panel when you taught them well and truly persecuted. Oh, where are the sneers and jeers that you loudly let us hear when our heroes of 16 were executed? Come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won the medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made
would you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilshamra?
Come tell us how you slew them old Arabs to be two. Like the Zulu, they had spears and bow and arrows. Oh, how bravely you faced the one with your 16 caliber gun, and you frightened them now natives to the marrow.
Come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won a medal down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilshamra.
Now the time is coming fast, I think them days are here, when each English Shawnee and he'll a run before us. And if there be a need, then our kids will say Godspeed, for the verse or two of Stephen Leal's chorus.
Come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilshamra. Come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilshamra.
My pearl granny said, I looked out of the window and the army had arrived. The house was soon surrounded, they bothered the front door in. I knew they'd come to take away the little me granny's bin. And it was scream, bang, shout, raise an awful din. You've got to spread a warning when the army they come in. She opened up the window and she clambered down a spout. Soon her bin was rattling for to call the neighbours out. She then took out a whistle and she blew away like hell. And soon we heard the echo as the neighbours blew as well. And it was scream, bang, shout, raise an awful din. You've got to spread a warning when the army they come in. A soldier came right up the stairs, his rifle in his hand. She kicked him with her button boots and along the hall she ran. Then up and stepped another one, some medals for the win. But all he got right up the gob was a little meager on his bin. And it was scream, bang, shout, raise an awful din. You've got to spread a warning when the army they come in. The music rose like thunder as the bins and whistles played. The army soon retreated, they knew they'd overstead. It wasn't made of silver, it was only made of tin. But once again it saved the street, the little meager on his bin. And it was scream, bang, shout, raise an awful din. You've got to spread a warning when the army they come in. Now war has had its weapons since men began to fight. And everyone has different ways to try and show their might. The army has tried everything to cover up its sins. And now the plastic bullets fail, they're trying plastic bins. And it was scream, bang, shout, raise an awful din. You've got to spread a warning when the army they come in. Go home, kind friends, and go to bed, sleep as best you can. But if trouble comes along, get out and lend a hand to all you fair young ladies. If trouble does begin, get out into your backyard, love, and rattle away at your bin. And it was scream, bang, shout, raise an awful din. You've got to spread a warning when the army they come in. And it was scream, bang, shout, raise an awful din. You've got to spread a warning when the army they come in.
Bravest man. tan. England, you're a bastard, bastard, bastard. Don't think that you have won. We will never be defeated while Ireland has such sons. In those dreary heads, black ages, then brave young Irishmen lay, hungering for justice, while their young lives etched away, for the rights as Irish soldiers, and to free their native land. They stood beside their leader, the gallant Bobby Sands. So faster, faster, don't think that you have won. We will never be defeated while Ireland has such sons. Now they mourn Hughes in Blahy, Ray McCreesh and Armagh's hills. In those narrow streets of Derry, famous O'Hara still, they so proudly gave the young lives for to break Britannia's hold. Their names will be remembered as history unfolds. So read the roll of honor for Ireland's bravest men. We must be united in memory of the tan. England, you're a bastard, bastard, bastard. Don't think that you have won. We will never be defeated while Ireland has such sons. Through the war-torn streets of Ulster, the black flags that sadly wave, to salute 10 Irish martyrs, the bravest of the brave. Joe MacDonald, Martin Herson, Gavin Lynch, Cairn Dougherty. They gave their lives for freedom with Thomas McAvoy. So read the roll of honor for Ireland's bravest men. We must be united in memory of the tan. England, you're a bastard, bastard, bastard. Don't think that you have won. Michael Devine from Derry, you are the last to die. With your 9 brave companions, a martyred edge of life. Your souls cry out, remember, our deaths were not in vain. So fight on. Bastard, bastard, don't think that you have won. We will never be defeated while Ireland has its sons. No, we'll never be defeated while Ireland has its sons.
As down the the city fair, rode I. There are little lines of marching men in squadrons pass me by. No pipes did hum, no battle drum did sound this loud tattoo. But the Angela's bell or the Liffey's swell rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high in Dublin town, they flung out the flag of war. Was better to die neath the Irish sky than at Sublar or Sudelbar. Of royal meat, strong men came whirring through, while Britannia's hunt with their long range guns sailed in through the foggy dew. Was England bitter wild geese gone, that small nations might be free, but their lonely by Sublar's waves or the fringe of the great mercy. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side, or had fought with Cahalbrough, their names we'd keep where the Fenians sleep, deep the shroud of the foggy dew. And back through the glen I rode again, and my heart with grief was sore, for I parted then with the valiant men whom I never shall see more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and pray for you. For slavery fled, oh glorious dead, when you fell in the foggy dew.
How many more must die now? How many must we lose until the island people their own destiny can choose? From a mortal Robert Emmet to Bobby Sands MP, who was given 30,000 votes while in captivity. He was a poet and a soldier. He died courageously, and we give him 30,000 votes while in captivity. Thomas Ice, he gave everything in 1917. The Lord Mayor of Cork, Max Sweeney, died for his freedom to obtain. Never one of all our dead died more courageously than young Bobby Sands from Twinbrook, the people's own MP. He was a poet and a soldier. He died courageously, and we give him 30,000 votes while in captivity. Oh, Mark, he'll hear the lark's sweet notes upon the Ulster air, or gaze upon the snowflake pure hearty calm his deep despair. Before he went on hunger strike, young Bobby did compose the rhythm of time, the weeping winds and the sleeping rose. He was a poet and a soldier. He died graciously, and we give him 30,000 votes while in captivity. Forever we'll remember him, the man who died in pain. That his country, north and south, might be united once again. To mourn him is to organize and build the movement strong, with ballot box and armed alliance, and with music and with song. He was a poet and a soldier. He died courageously, and we give him 30,000 votes while in captivity. Oh, a poet and a soldier, and died courageously, and we give him 30,000 votes while in captivity.
It was on a dreary New Year's Eve, the shades of light came down. A lorry load of volunteers approached the border town. There were men from Dublin and from Cork, Fermanagh and Tyrone, and their leader was a Limerick man, Charles Mongarion. And as they moved along the street up to the barracks door, they scorned the danger they might face, the fate that lay in store. They were fighting for the old Ireland, to claim their very own. And the foremost of that gallant band was Selt Mongarion. But the sergeant spied their daring plan, he spied them through the door. The Sten guns and the rifles, a hail of death did pour. And when that awful night was past, two men faced cold as stone. There was one from near the border, and the one from Garion. No more he will hear the seagulls cry, or the morning shines high. For he fell beneath that northern sky, brave Hanlon by his side. He is gone to join the gallant bands of Plunkett, Pearse and Tone. Another martyr for old Ireland, John Selt Mongarion. Another martyr for old Ireland, John Selt Mongarion.
Hanging in what's known as Father's Room, a uniform so simple and style. It has no fancy bit of gold, no hat with feathered plume. Me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years, in memory of your father, Sean, she said. And as I put the sombre on, she was smiling through the tears. She placed the white brick primer on me head. It's just a broad black brummer with a ribbon's frayed and torn. The careless wisp of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that some other stained and worn, which is almost ever at the knee. A Sam Brown belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one shall choose to lead them will wear the broad black armour of the IRA. Twas a uniform was worn by my father years ago, when he reached me mother's homestead on the run. Twas the uniform he wore in that little church below, when in Farmack he blessed the pair as one. And after truce and treaty at the parting of the way, he wore it when he marched out with the rest. And when the bore his body down that rugged heather braze, the pistol white black brimmer on his chest. It's just a broad black brimmer with ribbons frayed and torn, the careless wisp of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's so bad stained and worn, which is almost ever at the knee. A Sam Brown belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one shall choose to lead them will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one shall choose to lead them will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA.
A dismal dawn was breaking when they took her man away, not knowing what was his crime. Just what he was guilty of, not one of them could say, but they'd think of something in time. He said goodbye and remember, we shall overcome. Free the people, comforting her children, softly crying in the night. She tries very hard to explain. You know your daddy never did a thing that wasn't right, so soon he's bound to be home again. He is a good man, and he shall overcome. Free the people, let them have their say. What does it profit him, the right to be born, if he suffers the loss of liberty? Laws are made for people, and the law can never scorn the right of a man to be free.
We are the people, and we shall overcome. Say, free the people, let them see the light of day. Free the people, let them have their say. Free the people,
let them see the light of day.
Oh, me name is Joe MacDonald. From Belfast town I came. That city I will never see again. For in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days. I loved the town in those many ways. For it's there I spent my childhood, and I found for me a wife. I then set out to make for her life. Oh, but all my young ambitions met with bitterness and hate. I found myself inside a prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun, when I think of all the deeds that you have done. You have plundered many nations, divided many lands, and terrorized our people. You rule with your iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Through those many months in tournaments, in the Maidstone and the Cache, I thought about my land throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was now in jail, in prison without crime or without trial. And though I love the country, I am not a bitter man. I've seen cruelty and injustice at first hand. Then one cold and fateful morning, I shook bold freedom's hand. For right or wrong, I tried to free my land. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun, when I think of all the deeds that you have done. You have plundered many nations, you've divided many lands, you have terrorized our people, and rule with your iron hand. And you brought this reign of terror to my land. Them cold October's morning, trapped in a lion's den, I found myself in prison once again. I was committed to the hitch blocks for 14 years or more. On the blanket, the conditions, they were poor. Then a hunger strike began to commence for the of man. And it seemed to me that no one gave a damn. Oh, but now I am a sodden man, I have watched my comrades die. If only people could
heard her wondered why. I knew there to call me a terrorist while you look down your guns, when I think of all the deeds that you have done. You have plundered many nations, you've divided many lands, you have terrorized our people and ruled with your iron hand. And you brought this reign of terror to my land. Oh, may God shine on you, Bobby Sands, for the courage you have shown. May your glory and your name be widely known. Then young Francis Hughes and Ray McCreesh, who died on selflessly, then Patsy O'Hara and Lennox and Linus B. And oh, be the same, and I pray to God my life is not in vain. Oh, but sad and bitter was the year of 1981, when they think that we have lost and nothing's won.
Foreign lands to seize, and the greedy eye of England is turning towards seas. 200 miles from Donegal, there's a place called Rockall, and the groping hands of Whitehall are grabbing at its walls.
Oh, Rockall, Rockall, you'll never fall.
For Britain's greedy hands, I'll meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the waters crush your shells, and the natural gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell. This rock is part of Ireland, all is written in folklore. When Finn McCool took a sod of grass, he threw it to the floor. Then he tossed the pebble across the seas. Wherever did it fall? For the sod became the Isle of Man, and the pebbles called Rockall.
Oh, Rockall, Rockall, you'll never fall.
For Britain's greedy hands, I'll meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the waters crush your shells, and the natural gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell. Oh, the seas will not be silent while Britannia rules the waves, and remember that the Irish will no longer be your slaves. And remember that Britannia will, she rules the waves no more. So keep your hands on Rockall, it's Irish to the core.
Oh, Rockall, Rockall, you'll never fall.
For Britain's greedy hands, I'll meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the waters crush your shells, and the natural gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell.
Oh, Rockall, Rockall, you'll never fall.
For Britain's greedy hands, I'll meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the waters crush your shells, and the natural gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell.
When boyhood's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient free men
Greece and Rome, who bravely stood 300 men and 3 men. And then I prayed I yet might see our feathers rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. And from that time through wildest woe, that hope has shone a far light. Nor could love's bright summer glow outshine that solemn starlight. It seemed to watch above my head in foreign field and fane. Its angel voice sang round my bed, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. It whispered to that freedom's heart, that service high and holy would be profaned by feelings dark and passion vain or lowly. For freedom comes from God's right hand and needs a godly train, and righteous men must make our land a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again.
When I heard the battle cry from the mountains overhead, I looked up to the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie. He looked at me right fearlessly and said,
"Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman? Will you go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town."
Said I to the soldier boy, "Won't you take me to your captain? 'Twill be my pride and joy for to march with you today. My brother fell at Cork and my son at Enniscorthy, and to the noble captain I did say,
I will stand in the van like a true Irishman. I will go and fight the forces of the crown. I will march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, for tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." Stand in the van like a true Irishman. Will you go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town.
As we march back from the field in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low to the memory of the dead, we returned on to our homes, but without our soldier laddie. And I never will forget those words he said.
Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman? Will you go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town. Will you stand in the van like a true Irish man? Will you go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town.
It was far across the sea when the devil got a hold on me. He wouldn't set me free, so he kept me sold for ransom.
Na 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 na.
I'm a cellar man from Glasgow town. Never owned this world round and round. He's the meanest thing that I have seen in all me days of wandering.
Na 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 na.
And I could see his evil eye. 'Twas then he took me by surprise. Take me to your paradise. I want to see the jungle.
Na 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 na.
Graffiti on the wall just as the sun was going down. They see graffiti on the wall.
Officers!
Graffiti on the wall. It says we're magic, graffiti on the wall. Graffiti on the wall.
And it says hoo ha, hop the ra, say you la, hop the ra. Hoo ha, hop the ra, say you la, hop the ra.
We went through each jungle deep, but the paradise that we did seek was noted for the weak. The walls and with the natives.
Na 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 na.
From the Amazon to Borneo, from Africa to Tokyo, to the darkest jungles of the world, nowhere could I lose him.
Na 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 na.
Round in circles every way, he turned to me and he did say, I think you're leading me astray, I want you solely by oh.
Here we go again, we're on the road again, we're on the road again, we're on our way to paradise. We love the jungle deep, that's where the lion sleeps. For then those evil eyes, they have no place in paradise.
Graffiti on the wall, just as the sun was going down, they see graffiti on the wall.
Officers!
Graffiti on the wall that says we're magic, graffiti on the wall. Graffiti on the wall.
And it says hoo-ha, hop the ra, say hoo-ha, hop the ra. Hoo-ha, hop the ra, say hoo-ha, hop the ra. Hoo-ha, hop the ra, say hoo-ha, hop the ra. Hoo-ha, hop the ra, say hoo-ha, hop the ra.
So go on home, pretty soldiers, go on home. Have you got nobody homes of your own? For 800
years, we fought you without fear, and we'll fight you for 800 more.
If you stay, British soldiers, if you stay, you'll never ever beat the IRA. The 14 men in Derry are the last that you will bury, so take a tip and leave us while you may.
So go on home, British soldiers, go on home. Have you got no bloody homes of your own? For 800 years we fought you without fear, and we'll fight you for 800 more.
We're not British, we're not Saxon, we're not English, we're Irish and proud we are to be.
So fuck your Union Jack, we want our country back.
We want to see old Ireland free once more.
So go on home, British soldiers, go on home. Have you got no bloody homes of your own? For 800 years we fought you without fear, and we'll fight you for 800 more.
While we're fighting, British soldiers, for the cause, we'll never bow to soldiers, because throughout our history we were born to be free.
So get out, British bastards, give us the.
So go on home, British soldiers, go on home.
Have you got no bloody homes of your own? For 800 years we fought you without fear, and we'll fight you for 800 more. So go on home, British soldiers, go on home. Have you got no bloody homes of your own? For 800 years we fought you without fear, and we'll fight you.